Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Your kingdom come, Lord Jesus, your perfect, glorious kingdom. For we love your leadership, King Jesus. May your kingdom come in my family, dear Lord. Ask for the Lord's kingdom to come in your family. We want to do and say what glorifies your kingdom in our families, Lord. Your kingdom come in all our relationships, that we would have the wisdom of God in our choices and decisions. It says in the Bible, if you lack wisdom, ask God for it and he will give it to you. May your will be done, Lord, in my life. I can feel vulnerable and scared, not being in control. But oh God, I trust your leadership. I trust you. May your kingdom be established in our neighborhoods, in our cities, our schools, workplaces, and prisons. God, in our country, may your will be done. May heaven kiss earth with your presence, O Lord. May there be such a thin space between heaven and earth. O God, your kingdom and rule and revival, may it flow from our land to the nations, across the seas, across the lands, to all four corners of the earth. May your kingdom, may your revival fire come on earth as it is in heaven.